Dr. J again. How are you?
I'm good. How are you feeling?
Well, I feel terrific.
Okay.
Doc, talk about the Soul Train Awards tonight.
Well, I think there's going to be some well-deserving recipients here. Last year, I got a chance to hang out with Marsha Ambrosius. You know, she was the artist of the year. So I know she's a nominee again this year. My son manages her, sliding that in. And all the other, you know, honorees, all the other nominees. I mean, you know, somebody's got to win, somebody's not going to win. But if you don't win, don't go away frustrated. Just try harder and just keep, you know, stay in the course.
Now talk about your golf game.
My golf game, I'm going to play in the tournament tomorrow. I'm trying to go to the Winter Circle.
All right.
It's a two-man game, so I got a decent partner. And we're trying to go to the Winter Circle.
You're a proven winner.
Thank you.
Now talk about the basketball. Give me a little bit. Last time I talked to you, we talked about the NBA trade. Talk about the dynamics or the dilemmas of the Lakers.
Well, the Lakers are off to a slow start, but, you know, it's a long season. So I can play 82 games, and we got to play 20 or more playoff games. You're talking about over 100 at the end of the day. So the first five, hey, one up, four down, not a good start. But that's all that means. It's just not a good start.
What's your selection in the NBA final? Who do you think will win it?
I don't know. I'm hoping that Philadelphia gets Bynum healthy.
They're looking pretty good, aren't they?
That they not only look good, but they play well and continue with what they created last year and try to build on that.
Right.
So that's what I'm hoping.
Thank you, Dr. J.
All right, I'm a little biased.
I understand. God bless.